Brand staff.
Yeah.
Brand staff.
Time for change. I mean, really, time to grow up.
Yeah.
Real life shit. The hustle.
Yeah.
Question.
Yeah.
Listen. Now, the glorification of drug dealing is bullshit. How is 10 years in the pen considered cool shit? Unjustified when a hustler dies and lies in the casket. I wanna score too, but aim at a different basket. Like a junkie taking his last hit, change for good. But I realize there's no change in the hood. It's self-survival, self-control, self-reliable. Self-serve, self-love, it's self-titled. Autobiography of a kid born to poverty. I'm growing up, man, that's what it's gotta be. Cause not too long ago, I fell for the same tricks. Fell for the same trap, same scales and same bricks. But paranoia is a motherfucking curse. Not unlike being broke, I don't know what's worse. Leaving the dope alone, where the homies might not feel me. Or staying in the game, knowing it might kill me.
Damn.
With the world on my shoulders, I don't think I can return to you. Cause you bring me nothing but trouble. Here is a lesson I learned.
They sing my life, and your entertainment. It all changed when Big Rudy got raided, and my name ended up in an affidavit. I should have headed straight to church and spoke to Pastor David. Instead, I laid in the comfort of my comforter, talking to his baby mama. Don't know how to comfort her. Seen his own fucking friends all try humping her. When I go to see him, I just make something up. Like I'm behind that prison glass when I write rhymes. I see the reverse with me on the other side. Not able to see my babies would make me go crazy. So I've been thinking of giving up here lately. My heart ain't in it no more. The trap no go. Even if I work a 9-to-5 for the slow dough.
Are you scared to die question?
Why you ask that? I must be this dope shit. I'm looking past that.
With the world on my shoulders, I don't think I can return. Nothing but trouble. Here is a lesson I learned. Cause I've been trying to make a change.
I sold dope for 6 years straight, no exaggeration. I sold coke to my peers at graduation. My imagination so creative, why do I waste it? I was told in music, I never make it. And big dope was so readily accessible. Seen homies die, did things unethical. Took a lot of testicles to do what I've done. And it took God to guarantee this air in my lungs. Been robbed, stabbed, and even fucking shot at. Dreaming of tuxedos at the Grammys in my top hat. First to sign a record deal here, can you top that? Deal didn't work out, lawyer had to drop that. Back to basics, had to get my scales and pots back. At the bar to press with my boys throwing shots back. Hustling like Nate Robinson, trying to block shit. Moving on from it, y'all can have a fucking block back.
With the world on my shoulders, I don't think I can return. Nothing but trouble. Here is a lesson I learned. Cause I've been trying to make a change. You keep holding me close, and now all I can say is goodbye. With the world on my shoulders, I don't think I can return to you. Cause you brought me nothing but trouble. Here is a lesson I learned.
Goodbye. Seriously, we had a nice run, but it's time to move on, man. I can't do this shit no more. Feel like Danny Glover and Lethal Weapon. I'm too old for this shit.